So another common question we get asked is moss. Good, bad? Well, quite honestly, it's a great thing. It keeps the temperature of the roof at a much more regular rate, meaning that it doesn't blister. The sun does most of the damage on the thatch, which might seem strange.
So when it's being re-ridged, the coatwork will naturally be dressed up and swept down. And whilst this happens, it will actually generally remove a degree of the moss anyway. And of course, if you want it heavily dressed, you can have it removed if you find it quite unsightly. But generally, I would leave it. It's a good thing.